Somesh Chaudhary and this is Information Lord. Here today I'm gonna show you the gaming on Nexus 6P, whether the phone heats up or not and how it handles the load of the gaming. So let's start unlocking the device. So here we have the phone. Now let's start with the normal game, that is Subway Surfers. Yeah, let's start playing it. The front dual speakers are too good, which are front firing, that the sound quality is awesome on that. So let's play it normally. This is kind of normal gaming, this is no lags seen as per now. Switching to the other game soon, just let me finish this level for once. All the poor gamer, but still I'm trying my best here. As I want now, switching to the other game, heavier game. Let's go to Riptide. Riptide works fine. Here it is somewhere. Riptide. Yeah, here it is. More power boat racing. It's not kind of Riptide which you wanted, but it's still working fine. As you can see, the sound is too cool on this. Motion gaming and it's awesome. So this is all with this game. I don't like this game first of all, and let's move on to bigger game, that is Asphalted. Still no heating phase on the back region, I can say that. Let's play with the Asphalted, the full graphics on. Let me see if the graphics are on. Play the game. Yep. We have next and then next. Then start race. The graphics are quite well. No scattering of the graphics. Waiting for the game to load. It takes a little while. Yeah, but the phone all of them. I have set all the instructions. Yeah, here we are going. Okay, so let me show you the settings for the game. The options are like this. Display options. Everything is on high. As you can see, visual display is on high. And then we have a camera view and everything. Then let's play. There is no lag phase and no heat here right now. Okay, now. I can still see that my phone is doing quite well, handling it very nicely without any lags. So moving on further. There are no heat issues. As now, feeling no heat. I've blacked it. That's all with the Asphalted, but the phone is not even heating it. But I'll play this whole lab and let's see what happens. This is the most updated review of gaming on Nexus 60 with its good graphics and no scattering of the image, no splitting. The GPU is working very fine. The best thing is the metal of the phone is simply dissipating the heat produced very easily. I hope that everything is very clear to you. Yeah, I said you earlier, I'm a poor gamer. Let me show you how I can just move around. Sorry for the disturbance in the middle, let me continue the game. Sorry for the disturbance. Oh, sorry. This is all I'm playing with this now. Actually, sorry for the disturbance in the middle. Now, resuming the game again. Still no heating issue face right now. I am a poor gamer, as I said, but there's no heating yet. The phone is handling the speed very well. And here I lose. 6%. So this is all, and still I'm facing no heat issues, although I am having a cover on it. Switching to the other game, that is Nova 3 now. Now let's move on to the new game, that is Nova 3. Here we have the Nova 3. Sorry for the disturbance in the middle. Now here we have the Nova 3. Let me remove the apps in the background. I removed the apps from the background, and let me move to the last and the final game, that's Nova 3. Well, most of the phones, this hangover. Let's play Happy Diwali. Many of the good phones hang over this game because the graphics of the games are too high. I'd like to move on to play the game. Let's move and play this round. Well, I don't know what I'm doing.
On my mark, 3, 2, 1, go!
I don't see the map once. I guess I have to restart the mission to show you that it's working fine. Wait, let me restart level. Yep.
Folsom's death should have marked the Dominion's demise. But after 4 years of intensive fighting, the Nova rebels still
the phone is facing no heat issues.
Former Nova commander Cal Warden believed.
This is SQ-1 to actual. Do you read? Over.
5x5 SQ-1, what's your status?
Please respond. Yelena, do you read me? Damn.
The phone is playing very well. Handling the high graphics. Here we have a view. So here we go. No heating issues face yet. Sorry for the disturbance in the middle. Here we shoot it. As the gaming is awesome. That's it with the gaming review, and here we have a whole positive feedback of the mobile. Still, there's no heating issue on the phone. Thank you for watching this video.